Well, I gave my dog one dog treat.
What?
He looked at me and laughed. Said I only eat in the ten, so you better add things fast. I reached into the treat box and pulled out 9 more treats. I dropped them in his dog bowl. Said I hope you like these eats. And yes, my dog 10 smiled as he counted treats again. My dog was good at math. He knew 1 + 9 = 10.
1 + 9 = 10. 1 + 9 = 10. My dog was good at math. He knew 1 + 9 = 10. My mama got a dog and we named him 10. We named him 10. We named him 10. My mama got a dog and we named him 10. But I wouldn't name him 10 again.
Why not?
Because it was hard to feed my dog when he only ate things to add it to 10. I could only think of 6 different ways to feed him. 1 + 9 treats, 2 + 8, 3 + 7, 4 + 6, 5 + 5, and 10 + 0. Well, I gave my dog 2 dog treats. He looked at me and laughed. Said I only eat 10, so you better add things fast. I reached into his treat box and pulled out 8 more treats. I dropped them in his dog bowl. Said I hope you like these eats. And yes, my dog 10 smiled as he counted treats again. My dog was good at math. He knew 2 + 8 = 10.
2 + 8 = 10. 2 + 8 = 10. My dog was good at math. He knew 2 + 8 = 10. My mama got a dog and we named him 10. We named him 10. We named him 10. My mama got a dog and we named him 10. But I wouldn't name him 10 again.
Why not?
Cause he only likes things that add to 10. He only likes things with the sum of 10. He only likes things that add to 10. He only likes things with the sum of 10.
I gave my dog 3 dog treats.
Three.
He looked at me and laughed. I only eat 10, so you better add things fast. I reached into his treat box and pulled out 7 treats. I dropped them in his dog bowl. Said, I hope you like these eats. And yes, my dog 10 smiled as he counted treats again. My dog was good at math. He knew 3 + 7 = 10.
3 + 7 = 10. 3 + 7 = 10. My dog was good at math. He knew 3 + 7 = 10.
My mama got a dog and we named him 10. We named him 10. We named him 10. My mama got a dog and we named him 10. But I wouldn't name him 10 again.
Why not?
Cause he only likes things that add to 10. He only likes things with the sum of 10. He only likes things that add to 10. He only likes things with the sum of 10.
I gave my dog 4 dog treats.
4.
He looked at me and laughed. Said I only eat 10, so you better add things fast. I reached into his treat box and pulled out 6 more treats. I dropped them in his dog bowl. Said I hope you like these eats. And yes, my dog 10 smiled as he counted treats again. My dog was good at math. He knew 4 + 6 = 10.
4 + 6 = 10. 4 + 6 = 10. My dog is good at math. He knew 4 + 6 = 10.
My mama got a dog and we named him 10. We named him 10. We named him 10. My mama got a dog and we named him 10. But I wouldn't name him 10 again.
Why not?
Cause he only likes things that add to 10. He only likes things with the sum of 10. He only likes things that add to 10. He only likes things with the sum of 10.
Well, I gave my dog 5 dog treats.
5.
He looked at me and laughed. Said I only eat 10, so you better add things fast. I reached into his treat box and pulled out 5 more treats. I dropped them in his dog bowl. Said I
hope you like these eats.
And yes, my dog 10 smiled as he counted treats again. My dog was good at math. He knew 5 + 5 = 10.
5 + 5 = 10. 5 + 5 = 10. My dog is good at math. He knew 5 + 5 = 10.
My mama got a dog and we named him 10. We named him 10. We named him 10. My mama got a dog and we named him 10. But I wouldn't name him 10 again.
Why not?
Cause he only likes things that add to 10. He only likes things with the sum of 10. He only likes things that add to 10. He only likes things with the sum of 10.